hope Corvin and the others are doing better than I am.
Yeah, you!
What happened to you?
That damn mine is what happened to me. It won't be the last, Sindri, if Olvin keeps shoving those tongs into those tunnels.
Olvin's got another mine?
Northeast of Chainscrape, where the river ends. I told Corvin we should stop when the first cave-in happened, but Olvin probably threatened to cut off our pay. Or worse.
How about you slow down and take me through it? You mentioned you were injured in a cave-in.
Yeah. A couple days ago. That's how I hurt this blasted leg. Corvin and the others were opening a new vein while I was checking on an older one. As soon as their blast hit, the tunnel I was in collapsed. Might have dodged it if I wasn't running on barely a spark of sleep. We were pushing too hard and too fast.
And you're afraid Corvin and the others might not be as lucky if it happens again.
Mm-hmm. Hit the nail right on the head.
How come Olvin's in charge? Don't these mines belong to the Carja?
Try telling Olvin that. He brought in all the backing to get them open. Might as well own them. Fire and spit. You ask him.
Who's Corvind?
He's their foreman. And damn, the kind that knows how to deal with management when it gets unreasonable. But Olvind... His demands go beyond unreasonable. Corvin's been doing his best to appease him. He even blamed himself for my injury when it was Olvin who ordered the extra shifts.
Sounds like a good guy.
That's why we all put up with lousy conditions. But if the whole mine becomes unstable, I'd rather suffer Olvin's wrath than die buried in rubble.
Who's Corvin?
He's there for the capital. Corvin's been doing. That's why we all put up the. I'd rather.
I could check in on your crew. If
I. What a.
Can't override that now. Need to get data from the cauldron if I can find one.
Thank you.
cross would do a lot of damage. Looks like the wind's moving. Scary rattlers. Scroungers. Maldiff said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. Scrap piles for a metal pin. No metal panel. Better check another scrap pile. I think I have everything I need for Mildiv. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. I bet a dyer would be interested in this. shock could do a lot of damage.
This will be in my stash when I need it.